Heck, if I get another ender drum match, I could just stick it over there. Forget piping stuff up. Piping up liquids, just use a bunch of ender drums.
Ender what?
Tanks.
Oh whatever. Yeah, we need another one at least.
But yeah, just get another one and stick it over there, and boom, transport them, transports lava between all three of them.
Yep.
Probably more efficient use than pipes too.
Yeah. It depends.
Well, when you're piping stuff up from the far sides of the base.
Oh yeah.
Like going to the room where the lava's at, probably not so bad. But going all the way back to where like the farm is, or not the farm, but the animals, then yeah, I'd probably better use a tank. Or ender tank. I'll be back in a little while.
Measure. I need. There it is.
I don't.
There you go.
Hmm?
I said, there you go.
Yep.
I
wonder, what happens if I do this? Dude, if I use both gliders at the same time, I move at super speed. It's a bit harder to control, though, admittedly. Oh. I think that might have been a waste then.
Why?
It functions slightly differently.
How so?
Like, say you do a 360, you'll fall down instead of like just slowing down and going the other direction. Like you staying there is actually dependent on you having the speed.
What happened at the place?
I'm nowhere near. Don't look at me.
Oh, no. Can you go back to the base? I'm kind of far out.
So am I.
How far? I am.
I'm exploring the caves. I'll try to get back.
Why is it whenever I leave the base, something bad happens?
Oh, you covered up the... Okay.
What? Covered up
the... I think there's just no grass around him.
Oh. I thought he was... I don't know.
He's by the farm, but that's just, like, farm stuff. There's no actual grass.
Yeah, but the farm should be giving off some oxygen.
Whatever, I put grass down. Yeah. Apparently, farms don't actually count for oxygen, Hellbeast.
That's fine, it could have been worse. Could have been a creeper blowing up on me.
That's the way to think of it.
All the stupid things.
Wait, I'm looking for one that chasm's actually no longer full of lava. No, with the water being so clear, we just need something to let us breathe underwater, and we can get tons of ore, diamonds and shit.
Can that rebreather help us at all, or no?
Oh, that's no, just for air quality.
For air. Doesn't work as like a tank. Damn, I lost all my XP I had. I had like 7-8 levels. Oh well.
Could have been worse.
Hey, Hayon. Your brewer.
What?
You want to work on getting, Potion of Night Vision and Potion of Swiftness for our dark boots and stuff?
Potion of Night Vision, Potion of...
Swiftness.
I'll take a look at what they are when I get back.
Okay.
Not exactly in a good position to look right now.
Fine.
What?
You got any leather just laying around?
No.
Oh, I need one more shit.
Oh, wait. Hold on. I've got zombie flesh, which you can put in a furnace. Oh!
Oh, you can smell the zombie flesh in the rot leather? That's awesome.
Mm-hmm. There, I put some in.
You know, remember that giant chasm?
Which one?
The giant one.
Mm-hmm.
The one that's about the size of all the other ones combined.
Oops. I don't think I've seen it.
It's the one you dig in that had the huge amount of lava in it.
Is that the one I was trying to get my stuff back from?
No.
Then I don't know.
Remember when you're mining?
Oh, that thing.
Well, in that chasm, there are a lot of experience bushes just floating in midair.
Huh.
Pick them up.
That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm talking about.
That's weird.
I mean, I did just get 5 experience bushes on my way back, so.
What does it take to make this?
Again, do you want a cookie?
Yes. How's my cocoa tree?
No.
We need like a sprinkler system, cause, or like at least something that makes strawberries grow quicker.
I'm working on the thing, but it's got the same bug as the rubber saplings. I go to apply bone meal to them, and they, it changes into something else.
What does? Talking about the strawberries.
Yeah, that's what I'm working on. So, the saplings that I need for the spruce change into something else. Okay. Instead of staying spruces.
Why do you need spruce specifically?
Because that's what the leaves are for the peat or whatever it's called.
Oh, it has to specifically be spruce?
Mm-hmm. I don't like it, but that's what it is.
Now, my question to you is, you have a philosopher's stone. You can turn leaves from one to another.
Did you not see me trying to do that? It doesn't exactly work. I'm going to try putting some spruce trees down here. No way you're complaining about with this ladder. I'm going pretty quick up this thing.
Can we get a bunch of coal made?
You need coal or charcoal?
Coal. I need to pulverize it.
It'll take a minute to get to that point. I'm gonna try making a fertilizer and see if that it fixes the issue.
Well, I would make us potion, but it seems like my nether wart farm is gone.
Hmm.
So no more potions for us.
Can I do that? There we go. Oh, you know you can put bone meal in the farm thing. It'll grow the stuff.
That's cool. Good to know.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so...
Not pulling the strawberries out.
Maybe it's turning them into seeds.
Might be.
Maybe.
No, it's not. It's just, or maybe it only has two. It's probably sticking with two, isn't it? I just noticed
that there's no water by this thing either. Can we make a sprinkler thing?
We tried to, it just can't seem to get the
yellow dye.
Mm-hmm.
You can turn ink into dye, can't you?
Like we black can get fertilized into soil, and fertilized soil doesn't need water. And also makes it grow faster.
What soil?
Fertilized soil.
Yeah, we were working on that kind of.
We need fertilizer and bat poop. Lots of fertilizer and bat poop.
Okay. Let me try...
Can anybody give me some coal? I don't have one of those stones.
Can you make coal out of...
Can't make coal with the alchemy thing. Well, not with the stone. You can with actual the alchemy stuff, but... Here, I can make coal. One sec. Here, Helbies, sack of coal.
Thank you. Making you guys glider wings.
I have glider wings.
For the dark?
I don't have seen the dark stuff.
No, for the dark chest?
Yeah.
I don't have a dark chest.
Well, I saw you using the other one, that's why I was like, oh, okay.
The other one's, I guess, kind of better. Better in my opinion, at least. This just doesn't take up a slot.
Oh, that's fine. I'll make them for Ivan, then.
Mm-hmm.
I need to make a piston. And I need 9 more levels. What the hell?
That was a bust.
You guys realize we can make cursed earth, right?
We can. Make what?
We can make cursed earth.
How?
Three heads. At least one has to be a wither, apparently, I think. And three mycelium. And three dirt.
Huh. Well, we need something with suck touch to get that grass up.
Hey, look, dandelion yellow.
Yeah. Unfortunately, it doesn't seem to want to change the colors of blocks. At all.
Juras, you can also make mycelium in your inventory, right?
Yes.
Ah, but you need a ring or... Yeah. Or, yeah, silk touch shovel.
Okay. The heck?
Why the hell do I have the shears?
What? I think I threw them, but I don't know how I did that because my hands were off the keyboard.
What'd you get?
Shears.
Ivan.
Alright.
Here you go, Ivan.
Okay. Now I need a chest plate. Which I don't. Yeah. We don't have the dark iron for it right now.
I've already been making the steel.
Oh. Okay.
Just need to make the other thing. For the power.
Yeah, no.
Here's your chest.
Thank you.
And I have ammo! Does this have more things planted than last time I looked at it?
No.
Okay.
I do not know why it's not doing over here.
What?
Oh, almost. Never mind. Ooh, that ladder's fast.
All right. Well, we got that.
Can I get a favor?
What?
Could somebody throw me like 10 cobble? And I mean 10, not a whole stack.
But
that just means control click it.
There's 12.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I dug myself in a hole that I couldn't get out of.
Oop, shoot.
What did you just throw?
Poop.
Need that.
Yeah, I do.
Damn it!
What should you do now? I don't know what's going on, but I see him slowly coming back up. Okay, if I were energy conduit, you know what? I've got it. Let's see if this works. Boom. And that. And if I did, like one of those. Okay, that doesn't work. So, oh shoot, didn't mean to do that. Oh, wrong fertilizer. Oh well. Which explains a lot.
Did you kill a bat?
No, I did not.
Heard a bat die.
Just one right by you.
Oh, he probably hit the bushes.
Okay.
Do you have fork hole on you?
How do I hover? Oh, there.
You do?
No.
Oh, H. Okay. It's how you engage it.
Alright, I need...
You have to be moving forward, by the way.
Okay.
Hellbeast?
What?
Do you have four coal on you?
Four what?
Coal.
There's some in the top chest. That's where I put all the rest you gave me.
Well, it's not.
Oh, I didn't take it.
Oh, there it is. I'm just blind.
That's weird.